Good morning to my friends and teachers. My name is Sivanika. My title is Sleeping Beauty. Many years ago, there lived one king and a queen who loved by everyone in the country. The three fairies decided to grant the queen for their wish for a child. And one day, the queen gave birth to a beautiful daughter. They celebrate her birthday, grant and feast. The king was very worried because he never invited the fourth fairy. And the castle was full of blood. It was the fourth fairy. The fourth fairy said, "You pretty little thing, you must be punished because of your father's mistake." And she tell another word. "On your 16th birthday, you would prick your finger in a spinning wheel and die." And she was gone away. And the king said, "I will be burned the spinning wheels." And beauty was growing up very long and very beautiful. The maids, the guards, and everyone was asleep. Even the beauty. Almost 100 years after, one prince came. He was cracking the everything was in the ruin of the castle. He was finding for a very beautiful girl. And suddenly, he found Beauty was sleeping in the bed. He loved her and kissed her. And she too loved with him. And the princess too has marriage with the king. The king say okay. And they too be blessings. And they live happily ever after. The end. If you like my video, please click the like button. Thank you.